she's got some. a bunch in there for you now.
Yeah, she gave me a bunch already.
Oh, okay. She's fine now.
Just
hold this off.
Welcome.
It's better than a goat if you want to keep your grass trimmed.
Is there something to that, or is it just so happy there it just produces?
She might have, I should say. But not, we haven't been special. You see that dry wood? Don Brew. He's always got dreams as for his own house. So, when I get this okay, I'll make fire, a good firewood deal for you. Better than what you did. We'll just make it better for a while. But sooner or later, you'll give up on it. That'll be a little bit.
Freckles! Hi, Freckles. Hi. Yeah.
Some people learn how to talk by listening to other humans. Well, Rod just learned how to talk from his dog.
And those limbs are a little too much for him. They don't know anything he can handle. I just let him pull.
One.
There wasn't much trouble getting up there. A little tiny bottle of chocolate. I'm going to walk real fast over there. Right here, just load those little bottles, but it's too hard for her, you know, they have to be a little older than I take them. Like Laura, I take her up in a lathe, you know.
So. Yeah.
But, he's a little small. But that'll be one of his next steps. If you coax him a little, he'll stand on the board.
Yeah.
He's really into the jungle noises today.
Yeah. Let's try and get up here again. Yeah, let's get up on those knees. There. Okay. There, show everybody how close you are to crawling. Like that. No.
Let's try it a little.
There, you're holding it. Oh, good. There.
He can stand on his awful.